This is your gay pimp daddy, coming to you with a very, very sad story. It's the tale of two homosexual gentlemen who were in love, or so they thought, till one of those gentlemen saw something bad, and it broke that love apart. Street hoe. Why you gotta do me like that, baby? You know what? I don't even wanna hear it. You put your cock up on Craigslist when it was supposed to be just for me. So, baby, that means it's time for you to leave. I saw your cock on Craigslist.